are doing this road trip to London since last 3 years, but not by bus. So there is a trip called Road to London, and we do it every year with a group of SUVs. 2 years back, me and Tushar, we were discussing that let's launch this trip and do this trip on the 75th independence year of India.
You can do this trip for 70 days and do the entire journey. Or what you can do is you can break this journey into four different legs and choose to do any one out of the four legs, which varies from 15 days to 21 days. The cost varies between 3 to 4 lakhs for different legs.
Normally, to drive on this route, we need 10 visas because we drive through 18 countries and 9 of them are in Europe. So we need 10 visas and we take care of everything. It takes around 2 months to apply for all the visas. So out of these 70 days, there are 25 places where we are staying for 2 nights. So it is about exploring the place, connecting with people, trying local food, and seeing the city.